Assalamu alaikum. Second part of third week development, part 2. This lecture will show you the fate map during the gas rotation as we discussed in the last lecture. As we said that, we said before that the cells which invaginated in the primitive citrine are directed to the cranial region. But during this direction, these cells, when they are going toward the cranial part, the cephalic part of the embryonic disc, they will arrange in three lines. The regions of the epiplast that migrate and ingress through the primitive citrine have been mapped, and their ultimate fate have been determined. For example, cells that ingress through the cranial region of the node become the precaudal plate and not cord. Those migrate at the lateral edge of the node and from the cranial end of the citrate become the paraaxial mesoderm. Cell migrate through the mid-citric region, become intermediate mesoderm, as shown in the near picture. Cell migrate through the mid-citric region, become intermediate mesoderm. Those migrate through the more caudal part of the citrate form the lateral plate of the mesoderm. Cells migrate through the caudal part, the most caudal part of the citrate, contribute to extra embryonic mesoderm. The other source of this tissue is the primitive yolk sac of the hypoplast. The primitive citrate is organized rostocaudal for the formation of the mesoderm, therefore invaginate the epiplast and develops into the followings. Number one, not cord, midline, at the cranial end of the node at the primitive pit. Paraaxial mesoderm at the lateral margin of the node and the cranial part of the citric. The intermediate mesoderm, intermediate mesoderm of the middle of the citric. The lateral plate of the mesoderm at the caudal part of the citric. And the last one, extra embryonic mesoderm at the most lateral aspect. Dorsal view of the germ. This show the primitive citrate and the fate map for epiplastic cell. Specific region of the epiplast migrate through the different part of the node and the citrate to form mesoderm. So they are the later on will form the as mentioned in the figure. Thus, the migrating at the cranial most part of the nodes form the node cord, the number N. More caudal part, we called it the lateral paraaxial mesoderm, and those will migrate through the outer caudal part, or the most caudal part of the disc, seminaha extra embryonic mesoderm. إذا عصر عدي كم منطقة لا يتقمن N1 PN 2 IM 3 lateral LPM 4 والخامس لا يكون الكسرة embryonic mesoderm. كل منطقة من هذه المناطق الماب الموجود لا يسوي لي a different structure originated with different structures or organs will form and sometimes systems. The flat germ disc is initially rounded, then After that, will elongate it with widening of the cephalic portion. The shape of the germ disc appear to be broader and cephalic rather than narrow caudal. يعني بالcephalic region يكون واسع وإنما بالcaudal region الذيل المطر الذيل يكون ضيق. Cephalic growth produced by cephalic migration of the cell. So the cephalic growth is produced by the cephalic migration of cell invaginating at the primitive cephalic. Therefore, the cephalic germ cell layer start there to differentiate it while the caudal germ cell is still developing. يعني انه المنطقة الرأس السيفاليك ريجين تبدي بها تصير بها specification تخصص بحين انه المنطقة الكودال لحد الآن في حالة develop. معناته انه السيفاليك ريجين growth rapid than the caudal region. تحصيل حاصل. After the fourth week of development, the invagination decrease and the primitive cephalic regress and disappear. يعني تكون عندي المناطق اللي اريدها. The embryonic disc initially flat. The expansion of the embryo occur mainly in the cephalic region while ليش؟ لأنه بيكون rapid growth primitive cystic at the region of the primitive while بالcaudal region لا يكون narrow. The invagination of surface cell in the primitive cystic and their subsequent migration forward and laterally continue till the end of the fourth week. At that stage, the primitive cystic will show regressive changes, rapidly shrink and soon disappear. فإذا مناطق تكوين الجيرم سيل بالطبقة الثالثة الجديدة الميزودير will stop or it will stop يعني invagination when the primitive cystic is shrink and disappear at the end of the fourth week. But the dead cell of the primitive cystic at the caudal end of the continues to supply new cell until the end of the fourth week as an important bearing on the developing of the embryo. In the cephalic part, the germ cell begin their specific differentiation by the middle of the third week, whereas the caudal differentiation begins at the end of the fourth week. Thus, the gastrulation or formation of the germ layer continue in the caudal segments while the cranial structure differentiated. In the cranial part, they causing the embryo to develop in the cephalocaudal region. So the developing of the embryo called cephalocaudal region. The clinical correlation. Teratogenesis associated with gastrosis. This beginning, high beginning of this teratogenic factors at the beginning of the third week of development. When gastrulation is initiated, is a highly sensitive stage for teratogenic result. At this time, the fate map can be made for various organ and system. مثل ما قلنا انه various organ تكوني هاي الماب الجديدة اللي طلعت لي. مثل eye, brain enlargement. And these cell population may be damaged by the TRA2 genes factors responsible for destruction in this process. فتظهر عندي فد certain embryonic defect. High dose, for example, of alcohol at the stage, at this stage, will kill the cells in the anterior midline of the germ disk, produce deficiency in the midline craniofacial structures as a result of haloprosencephalon, fat disease or teratogenic developments and abnormal development of the craniofacial structure because of high alcoholic. In such children, the forebrain is small, the two lateral ventricles often merge into a single ventricle, the large one, and the eye are close together, the sort of hypotelorism. Because this stage is reached the second week after fertility, it's approximately 2 to 4 weeks of movement lasting. So therefore, the woman may not recognize that she is pregnant. For the other cervical case, in the HNA, pregnant after 2 weeks, it was pregnant. السؤال الأول أو بالمنطقة أو بالمحاضرة part 1 هي ما تدري بروحها إنه هي كانت حامل ولكن كانت she take alcohol in large amount of alcohol فسبب عندها بالإنفنت مالتها أو بالإمبريو صار عندها deficiency بالcraniofacial structure صارت عندها هلو بروزنسيفالون داينسيفالون then you can add the multiple brain. Passed at the one ventricle and with abnormal position of the eyes, mena hypotelorism. The gastrulation itself may be disrupted by gene abnormality. Isn't that the consumption either by gene abnormality that cause toxic effect? In the caudal dysgenesis, اللي هو certain factors منها أو certain clinical disease سيرا نوملية is insufficient mesoderm is found in the caudal most region of the embryo because of this mesoderm contributes to formation of the lower limb urogenital إذن كمية الميزوديرم سلبي أنا بحالة هنا because of toxic effect متكفي لتكوين اللور and urogenital system اللي هي urogenital system تكون موجودة أو تظهر من intermediate mesoderm lumbosacral vertebra مش لا يصير عندنا abnormality in this structure including hypoplasia and fusion of the lower limb تطلع limb واحدة اثنيناتين يندمجن أو يلتصقن اللور limb vertebral abnormalities, renal agenesis, imperfect anal position, and imperforated anus, غير مفتوح الانال region, and anomalies of the genitalial organs. In a human, the condition is associated with maternal, for example, diabetes, and other causes. In mice, in the laboratory animals, abnormalities of the Brachyury and WNT genes and integrated genes produce similar phenotypes. I've had تجربة سؤال. Situs inversus. It's a condition which transposition of the viscera in the thorax and abdomen occurs. This organ reverses other structure abnormality occur. يعني مكان يعني نعرف إنه أكو أجزاء باليمين وأكو أجزاء هاي يكون ملتوية أو متبادلة اليمين رايح اليسار واليسار رايح اليمين. Other structure abnormality occur only slightly more frequently in these individuals. Approximately 20% of patients with complete situs inversus also have bronchiectasis and chronic sinusitis because of abnormal ciliary keratoconus syndrome. bacteria. Other conditions of abnormal sinus are known as the laterality sequence. Patients with this condition do not have complete sinus but appear to be predominantly bilateral, left-sided or maybe right-sided. Discipline reflect the difference. Those with left-side bilateral have polycyclinia and those with high right-side bilateral have asyclinia or hypoplastic syndrome. Patients with laterality sequence are also likely to have other malformations, especially the heart defect. Tumor associated with gastrulation. Sometimes the remnants of the primitive citric in the future will persist to cause sacrococcygeal region. These cluster of pluripotent cell proliferate and form tumor known as the sacrococcygeal teratoma. That's commonly contain tissue derived from all three germ layer. يعني هذا الورم بكل مكونات الخلايا اللي تكون الفيوتشر سيلز اكتو اندو ميزودير. This most common tumor in the newborn occur with a frequency of 1 من اصل 37,000. This tumor may arise from the primordial germ cell that failed to migrate to the gonadal region. اللي هي تتعرقل من الوصول الى الجوناد فتبقى في منطقه غير المحدد الها فتكون abnormal tumors. نرجع للاذر سايد هذا الامبريونيك سايد نرجع هسه للاذر سايد اوف ديفلوبمنت اللي هو الديفلوبمنت اوف ذا تروفوبلاست. عندنا قلنا امبريونيك بلاست وعندنا الجزء اللي التصق بالماتيرنال سايد ايضا راح يبدي يصير فيه ديفلوبمنتس وهاي الديفلوبمنتس طبعا احنا ايش قلنا بالبدايه الديفلوبمنتس السيكونس اوف ديفلوبمنتس اكر ات ذا سيم تايم كلهم يتحركون بنفس الاتجاه جهه الامبريو يتحرك وجهه الماتيرنال تتحرك باي ذا بيجنينج اوف ذا ثيرد ويك. The trophoblastic is characterized by primary villi that consists of the cytotrophoblast core covered with syncytial layer. تعرفون إنه cytotrophoblast تكون multiple cells with membrane. لكن بالsyncytial trophoblast nucleus without cell membrane فهذا يكون الكور مالتنا cytotrophoblast والأذر syncytial trophoblast. During further development الميزودرم لا يصير بي penetrate the core of the primary villi لا يصير بيها penetration of the mesoderm بداخل الكور فيبدي يدفع syncytial trophoblast والcytotrophoblast to the periphery ويدخل بداخل these cells toward the deciduo forming the secondary villi. هنا نصعد secondary villi. This is the processes of developing of the future placenta. By the end of the third week, the mesoderm cell, which is the forming the core, will differentiate تتخصص to form the blood cell, small blood vessel, forming the what we call the this new generation of the system. هذا system شن سهلة villus capillary system. This villus ورما يتكون الكور اللي بيه blood vessel نسميناه tertiary villi. It's the definitive placental villus. Capillary and the tertiary make a contact with the capillary cap developing in the developed in the mesoderm of the chorionic plate and in the connecting stalk, which in turn establish contact with the inter embryonic circulatory system connecting the placenta to the embryo. Then high blood vessel related common will decidual side لا يكون سبب في تكوين a system between will joining with the mesoderm of the chorionic plate and the connective stone. This will establish build circulatory embeds, will form the intra-embryonic circulatory system connecting the placenta to the embryo. Meanwhile, the cytotrophoblast cell in the pillar penetrating progressively into overlying the syncytium until they reach the maternal endometrium. They establish contact with a similar extension of neighbor villas, forming the outer cytoplastic cell cytotrophoblastic shell. This shell gradually surrounding the trophoblastic entirely and attached to the chorionic sac family to the maternal endometrial tissue. So the contact with maternal endometrial tissue. هاي الصورة توضح لك the process development of the placenta. Villi that extend from the chorionic gland to the decidual basalis or called the stem or anchoring villi, those that branch from the side of the stem cell or stem villi are free terminal villas. So, the other step, exchange of the nutrient and other factors will occur. The chorionic cavity, mean high lahda, it could become large, and by the 19th and the 20th day, the embryo is attached to its trophoblastic shell by a narrow connecting stock, and by a future umbilical cord, which later will develop into umbilical cord, which form the connecting between the placenta and the embryo. As you know, the embryo is floating in the within the sac. So the stock will form the chorionic is contained decidual and between the placenta and the embryo. Unfortunately, in consuming large quantity of alcohol at any stage during the pregnancy may adversely affect the embryonic development. In these cases, the women that expose the embryo during the third week of gestation assume a large quantity of alcohol, and she notes that a fertilization occurred at the midpoint of the menstrual cycle. At the time, gastration. This is particularly vulnerable to insult by alcohol and may result in fetal alcoholic syndrome, start in the mental retardation or abnormal facial or abnormal development of the cranial region. Although the fetal alcoholic syndrome is the most common in offspring of an alcoholic mother, so no safe level of blood alcohol concentration have been established for embryogenesis. Therefore, because that alcohol causes birth defect and is the leading cause for mental retardation, it's recommending that women who are planning a pregnancy, النساء طبعا هاي الشغلة ما موجودة عندنا موجودة دول الأوروبية, so they have to stop alcoholic drinking during the period of fertilization or during the period of planning to be pregnant. السؤال الثاني اللي قلنا عليه abnormal mass in the sacrococcygeal teratomas. These tumors arising as a remnants of the primitive streak, usually in the sacral region. The term teratoma reflects that the fact formation of a tumor containing different origin tissue. Because these tissue are derived from the citric, such it contains cell of the three germ cells, ecto, endo, meso. So the tumor will contain different type of tissue. One origin from the ecto, other origin from the endo, or origin from the meso. Type of, with defect in the anal region. Such tumors are three types are common in female fetus than in male. سؤال الحالة الثالثة للمريض مالتنا. The baby has severe form of caudal dysgenesis. We called it seronomia. يعني one leg. Seronomia, which occur in variety degree, probably caused by abnormality in the gastrulation in the caudal segment. It was initially termed caudal regression, but it's clear that the structure do not regress, they simply do not form mammate caudal, also known as the caudal agenesis and sacral agenesis. Seronomia is characterized by variety of degree of flexion, inversion, lateral rotation as associate and occasionally effusion of the lower limb. This defect in the lumbar and sacral vertebra and sometimes in the renal agenesis, imperfect imperforated anal region and agenesis of intermediate genitalial structure except the testes and the ovary, it caused as causes of this syndrome or this defect is unknown. It occurs sporadically, but is most frequently observed among the infant with diabetic mother. The third answer of the third problem of our lecture. Patient has left side laterality sequence and should be evaluated for additional defect. The sideness, ileocytus inversus, established at the time of primitive citric formation and dysregulating by genes such as Hedgehog and nodal genes. Such as chronic Hedgehog and nodal regulating factor become restricted in their expression, partial reversal of the left side, asymmetry is more often associated with other defects than complete asymmetry cytos inversus. Pelvic defect with genes regulating during the process of gastrulation. Thank you for your listening.